She has a pirate hat. Wait, if I suddenly put Santa on, my computer crash. Okay, Jacob, I hope it doesn't crash, though. I like how her room is like different, but not different. Almost like it's the same room, slight differences. You want to put your logos and stuff, but like, wasn't the starting of the thing of the game enough? I'd say I felt that was pretty long for a before the like title bit of the episode bit, but I probably took my sweet ass time exploring there. Hey, she has a Save the Whales poster.
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to.
Daily rituals are important. Even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Friends who have forgotten you? I feel like... You're not gonna be writing to Max, are you? But page 404. You should go to the start. Oh, she is writing letters to Max! I'm not ready for the feels. And the internet was down. Hey, maybe it's gonna write Max. It's not meant to say. We haven't talked in 3 months. But all my calls and texts and... I don't know, I'm sad or anything. But there's no way I'm sad. This is there. Chloe, the unfriended. Awkward turtle! Max, if you like it, here I can write you a... one without wondering or worrying if you'll ever write me back. Maybe one day when you turn home and apologize for forgotten all about me, and we kiss to make up, I'll show you this to you and we can read it and laugh. Which she didn't, but, like... Other than that, that happened. We will decide that Eternal Max is white golden reality Max and they'll just live in here forever as my little imaginary former current best friend pen pal. Time will tell. The way the journal boss. Ready? So mom said I was taking a road trip next summer and I'm like, cool, I guess. We're still talking about David being there. Yes, that David, the wannabe drill sergeant who swooped in mom and has stuck around like a bad sit. David, the mustache monster from Planet Dipshit. That fucking David. Anyway, I politely suggested to mom that perhaps it was too early to assume David would be in the picture by then. Or breathing. Hey, shit happens. As you might imagine, that didn't go over well. Really, this guy's still around 3 months from now. Then she's got serious self-esteem issues, and I've got serious self-emulation about nerd plans. You can do better. That's all I meant. But she didn't want to hear it. Like, I'm the asshole. But wait, the asshole. You know how I stopped going to class so much, so they stopped talking to me so much? Funny story, I choked on my excuse, so it just didn't show up. It's fine, nobody said anything to be crazy, right? It's like I'm invisible. Maybe that's the perk of being the dad girl. No one knows what to do with me. They're actually relieved when I stay home. Should have figured this out sooner. I think all this wasted school time. Yes, Bruce from Billy Runner popped in my head last night. I rubbed on Edmund at first, thinking about Deckard, and that's more. And Bruce just totally stole the show. Nothing. Probably nothing there. I think I just want her bangs. Chloe, the electric sheep. Bah. Angst! Yeah, the angst is real. Max, the loser. I like how she seems to be cutting the name, Max's name, out of like magazines or something. Yeah, that's right, I called you a loser. One of my you were in a fire hall last night. Even Frank was there. He's my dealer. Or mom, if you're reading this. He's my dealer, and you shouldn't be reading this. It was maybe the greatest memory of my life. Heck, the soul millions of handouts and verbally abused this dumb bouncer until he let me inside. Fire was a shin who knew range. I just let one down a little Arcadia Bay. Fuck Seattle. Plus, home's got my ass kicked. Nobody dealt with there were these two asshole skeevy guys whose manhood I wrecked. Yeah, I got arrested by the most wonderful girls' school. How was your night, loser? I walk both the way, better than Max. Okay, what's the things? Good old people thing. Like, I'm not gonna read out everything here, cause, like, I shouldn't. But the journal's gonna give me feels.
Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
Rolling! Wakey, wakey, eggs and bacon!
Last night, seeing Firewalk live. The skeevy assholes. That girl. Was that really Rachel Amber? You smell like cigarettes and
Mr.
beer.
Sharky?
Better change clothes.
Why was this plushie not here in Life and Strange? That's like a crime.
Max made me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated. As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night.
Hey, 2 month anniversary, Elliot. Who the fuck's Elliot?
Our very own Pacific Steve's famous crab is shutting its doors. Might have something to do with all the health and safety.
Mom said I was too young to go. She was wrong. And it was awesome. I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority. I bet Long Max Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago.
And yet, not really.
How do I want to express my teenage angst today?
That is the question. What will we find in the wardrobe? Oh man, options. What are on the bonus? One, I feel like, you know, we should totally wear this t-shirt. As much as I want to see the bonus outfits, I'm sure we'll have plenty of options. Plenty of opportunities. Trying to be self-aware doesn't make you less angsty, Chloe. Hey, she's a teenager. If she wasn't angsty, you'd be worried. Maybe. I don't know. I'm not an expert. I am, is someone who's probably gonna experiment all the options. I've never met a non-angsty teen. Exactly, Jayco. It's kind of the thing about being a teen, and I think I'm gonna sneeze. On the bright side, I remembered to actually mute the time. Because I don't normally manage to do that. Gesundheit. Thanks, Jacob. It also means for once I didn't get to deafen all you with the high-pitched sneeze. That's literally. Ugh. Let's be Max Chloe for the day. Or, I don't know. No, I'm having indecisive issues.
I really should get going.
We're going with the band t-shirt. It's the only way. It's the only way! I did unmute my computer. I did. Like, I knew I did, but there was one time I streamed, and for the first 10 minutes, you couldn't hear me because I didn't realize that my mic was muted. I'm paranoid about that ever happening again. I thought, obviously, like, you people are there to be like, hey, yo, can't hear ya. So it wouldn't be so bad. Like, it wouldn't happen, but yeah.
I really should get going. That really was Rachel Amber. And she saved my life. How was last night even real?
Hey, that's gotta be Alyssa. That's Warren. Okay, that's obviously Victoria. That's a quiet girl that you can't quite remember the name of. I could probably sit here all day and try to be like who's who, but let's not spend all day.
Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town.
Previous one. Prescott's Illuminati.
Wait, what? Who? What photo?
I wanna know!
I'm Stan Stanwyck and I'll be with you until the top of the hour.
I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Deborah something. Deborah Armand, does he did not get my name right? Burn. Poor Taylor. So this is a really intense conversation. I like Alyssa. Look at the bear, guys.
Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear. Dad was so proud of me for winning that stupid science fair.
Fantasy poster. No, why would we tear it down?
I used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid. But then all the unicorns died.
We would tear it down because Chloe is an angsty teenager who, like, needs to believe in unicorns again. Hello, Mr. Sharky.
Fun fact. Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child.
I would place my bets on it.
Shit. Where's my phone? God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, after breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's.
Always fun when you gotta do that.
Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it. Home sweet home. Whoever said you can't go home again was probably from Arcadia Bay. And he could go home again. He just didn't want to.
This is a different layout.
Mom's finally making her bed again. I guess that's a good sign.
Sounds like a good sign. Let's be a nosy little shit.
It's weird that Mom's always hoarding these old catalogs. It's not like we have any money.
I want Mom to be happy, but not like this.
Not like this!
The angst!
Sometimes you have to get knocked down lower than you've ever been to stand up taller than you ever were. Blech. Don't give up on yourself. A single spark can start a fire that burns the entire prairie. Better.
I don't know what we did, but we did it.
Mom's old engagement ring. Supposed to be mine, if I'm ever stupid enough to get married. Grade B? Fuck you, Arcadia Pond. Wait, Mom's selling her engagement ring? Can't believe I used to sneak in there for her makeup. I hate that she hides all our old pictures of Dad.
What an angsty teen would do.
You don't deserve to be stuck in a drawer like this.
Probably not gonna end well.
I made this for Mom when I was like 10 years old. If she wore it now, I'm not sure which of us would be more embarrassed.
Drawer, not the bone.
Ah, Mom. Bad enough that David comes here for dinner.
I kind of missed what was in that drawer, and that's probably a good thing. Based on angsty teen reactions. I could guess, but...
Why would I open that drawer again?
We will never know. I missed it too. Yeah, it was a very fast drawer.
I should call my phone.
You should call your phone and you should go get breakfast. Breakfast is good and food is... Oh yeah, probably condoms. Like, I totally bet condoms or like
how
birth control.
How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
Just call your phone, Chloe. Just call your phone. I laugh if it's in her pocket and she doesn't know it.
Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby.
Is it in the bathroom? Oh, poor thing. In the corner, all discarded.
There
talking about
go.
Like a puppy.
Wonder how many calls I've missed.
November. Guess I've been really busy. Love Seattle. More in a bit. Cool. There's some hitchhiking in my future. Hey, hippie. Sorry, you should set up time to call. No worries. I'll take my dad's card. My credit pay, what is it? 2019 in Seattle? Maybe this week. Okay, let me know. The opening crickets, what's the latest? Max. Oh, by like January. And the last time that text was still in November. I can't handle the feels. Let's see. I'm sure there'll be more shits here. Oh yeah, type that, sorry, you're lost. I'm holding every day, can I? And your favorite customer, are you? Thank you, holding. Still low. You gonna have me away? Yes, please do it by letter of text. I'm Gil Drugson, so I'll meet you if you have cash for a brain check. Okay, who the fuck is Elliot? I just act lucky if I pass. I think I did okay, cool. Yeah, don't know much questions today. Oh, okay. Thanks, Ken. Nope. This is her time. I already know everything. Will you be joining supper? Oh, thanks. Will you be coming home at some point tonight? Boy, will you be home by curfew? There will be consequences! If this is yesterday.
Breakfast! Bring my purse down with you, please.
See if I had the cake.
Yeah.
You wouldn't be able to tell me.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
Why do we want to open the medicine cabinet?
Mom's hiding her gray hair to impress her boyfriend. Maybe gray hair is his kryptonite. Maybe I should dye my hair gray.
I was gonna say, and go with the trends, but is gray hair still like a... Is dyed gray hair like still a trend or not? I don't know. That was a thing that happened. Let's grab that purse.
Oh, can you grab my cell phone too?
Yes.
No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry.
Spoiler alert, it doesn't.
Coming, Mom.
In such the teen voice. I still have a voice sometimes.
Finally, you can put my purse on the dining table. Might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
Hey, there's always time for breakfast.
Dining table, here I come.
Should we look?
Dad took these photos. Now that David's staying over so much, I wonder how long it'll take Mom to shove them in a drawer somewhere.
I do feel bad for Chloe. What's the button?
We're already supporting one. Thanks.
And the wine's staying.
From when Max and I spilled Mom's wine. I think the only reason Mom hasn't recarpeted is so she can stay mad at me. It's my job to water these plants, but it was Dad's job to remind me, so. Nobody's fault, really.
Trophy.
Hard to believe I was an 8th grade science athlete. Did I peak in middle school? Family pic used to hang here. Wow. I can't actually remember which one.
That's kind of sad. Is that Max?
Aren't you glad you left for Seattle, Max? And never looked back?
The bitterness.
Dad always talked about upgrading to a flat screen. Too bad that never happened. I would have gotten this bad boy in my room.
One day.
Any letter from Blackwell is never good.
Yeah, let's open it.
Is Mom having trouble with payments again? My scholarship doesn't cover everything. Like I need another reason for Principal Wells to get on my case.
What kind of... What's in
Mom
the trash?
Mom doesn't want me to know, but it's pretty clear her boy toy, David, hasn't worked in like a year.
Oh god, dialogue option. We're gonna have such a freaking conversation here.
Dad's old swear jar. We spent the last of his curses on bus fare and milk.
That's kinda sad.
How can bacon smell so good, but I'd still rather stuff
Goodbye,
these sugar
pizza.
Bombs in my mouth?
Jaco, enjoy your pizza!
Pot roast? Mom hates pot.
Breakfast!
It's not that I'm ungrateful. It's just that when your mom works in a diner, you're not always in the mood for diner-type food.
Joyce Price, a.k.a. Mom. She looks as beat as I feel.
She'll enjoy it. That's good, Jacob. And then tell us what kind of pizza you had.
Go put That's my purse important on the part. Table before you forget.
Oh my god, I did actually forget. My mother, my virtual mother is being my mom.
I was hoping David could get a job on a container ship. To Japan.
To Japan.
Why
sure
do I
go
suddenly
further?
Want to get some fireworks?
This is Principal Ray Wells. Let me be emphatic. I have an enormous stick inserted into my butt. Thank you. Also, Chloe, you're poor and in trouble.
Purse will be there.
Chloe, I don't have all day. Would you get over here already?
I should see what Mom wants before she strokes out.
She wouldn't do that.
Hey, Mom. You wanted to talk?
When I send you a text message, Chloe, like last night, I need you to answer.
You can just say text. You don't have to say message.
And I need you to answer without the snark.
Not sure that's possible.
I was sleeping. I didn't get your text until just now.
Oh, you make it so hard to trust you.
Is that what you wanted to talk about?
Trust!
What is it with you and David? Always cutting to the chase. Why can't we just have some pleasant conversation before school?
Where do I start?
I thought you hated pot roast.
You can have a no thank you helping.
No, you hate pot roast. I don't care.
I don't hate it. And David likes it. And don't say you don't care.
So that's what we're doing now? Whatever your boyfriend likes? You do realize I hate your boyfriend with every fiber of my being, right?
Chloe! You don't hate him.
He calls me girly. He's a dickhole.
He can be old-fashioned.
Yeah. An old-fashioned dickhole. Ah, right. School. My favorite.
You used to love to learn.
Yeah. I used to think drugs were lame, too.
I wish you wouldn't joke like that.
Are you selling your engagement ring?
Chloe, jewelry gets appraised for all sorts of reasons. Like for insurance.
Nice dodge.
How about this? You don't go in my bedroom when I'm not there.
How about you don't ask me to get your damn purse, then?
Let's not fight. I made you breakfast.
Nah. I'll just grab something later.
Oh, you'll enjoy this. The other day I made 4 eggs, 2 for David, 2 for me. And just before I served them, he says, "What are you gonna eat?"
I'll enjoy that, huh?
Firewalk? Is that the band you mentioned last week?
I'm still bummed you wouldn't let me go.
Mm-hmm.
What?
I know what time you came home last night. And don't think you can get out of school just because you missed the bus again.
Why would you assume that-
Who do you think your principal calls when you skip? Do you think I enjoy lying for you, saying you're sick just so you don't get expelled? Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
But Mom, the whole point of lowering expectations is so you won't be disappointed in me. Ever again.
You're happy doing what you're doing? Fine. Keep at it. Just let me know so I can stop fighting with Blackwell to keep you on scholarship. Money's tight enough as it is.
Maybe I just need to be left alone.
Maybe you're 16 and don't know what you need. David thinks you need discipline.
David should mind his own business.
I think it's great David's taking an interest.
Interest.
He's a good man. Maybe he can help.
Is this before or after he sets up the surveillance cameras throughout the whole house?
Dad was a good man.
That's not fair. I'm glad your father still has a place in your heart. But sometimes We need to make more room in our hearts for new people.
And sometimes, when we're incredibly desperate and lonely, we choose the absolute wrong kind of people to let into our hearts. Mom.
David's had some hard times too, you know. If he's kind enough to share his experience, I expect you to listen.
Like I'd let him get within 15 feet of me.
When he takes you to school today.
Very funny.
You will be nice, you will be respectful, and you will say thank you.
Are you serious? This is such...
What, Chloe? Such what?
Mom's trying, I guess. Maybe I should too.
But what's the point in getting along if it means pretending everything's fine when it's not?
The obvious option, like, Chloe would totally go for it, and I'm like, but no, we should be nicer.
Mom, I know you're dealing with a lot.
Thank you. I understand you don't need me as much anymore. But I need you.
I do still need you. You're my mom.
I'm proud of you for being so self-sufficient. But the whole world's not out to get you.
Tell that to the world.
You're impossible. But I love you.
I love you too.
Mm-hmm. Okay, David's waiting. You'll need to bring him his keys from the ashtray. Try not to kill each other.
Got it. Unless he tries to give me advice. Or looks at me funny.
Chloe.
Or looks at me at all.
Chloe.
Mom.
Have a good day.
You too.
If I could talk a bit, had helped
bringing
friend
David
out.
His keys is about the most That's humiliating fine. Thing Mom could ask me to do.
Life happens, Rapunzel. Life happens. You could even say it's strange.
Here they are.
Here they are, so let's actually lift them, Chloe.
Let's get these to David so he can drive away.
This will defend.
Okay. No point in putting off the inevitable torture of driving to school with David. We'd better get going.
The sooner we leave, the sooner we could, like, not be in this car. Staff. Window.
I actually have to let this jack-off drive me to school. This is my life now. Kill
Maybe
me.
Maybe the car will be broken. He looks like he's inspecting the unit. Staff. For school. Okay. Let's leave. Let's get out of here.
What a piece of crap. The car, too.
That's a little predictable, but I still laugh.
Why do you women always take forever to get ready?
We're hoping you men will leave without us.
No, Mom. I swear he beat himself to death with a tire iron. Repeatedly.
You sure don't think you've been to someone who's
a true insulator's probably cracked.
Not dog.
You know what a spark plug does?
Spark?
Yes.
It ignites.
Did you not hear me? I said I know what it does.
Then go grab my socket wrench set from the garage, and we can get moving.
What is this? Quality time?
Well, fuck you too, David. It's
better
like
just
immediate
get the
bullshit.
Socket wrench and get
yeah.
this over with.
Yeah, there is just immediate bullshit.
Tiniest penis in all of Arcadia Bay. What's David doing, leaving stuff in our garage anyway? Does he think he's moving in or something?
Oh, Chloe. What you don't know. Oh. Is that the camera?
Dad's old camera.
Do they even make film for these anymore? Uh-oh. Mom's been cleaning again. This was the photo Mom took down from the living room. Guess we don't have room for it and David's mustache. David's lawnmower. Maybe Mom and I like our lawn the way it is. Ever think of that? Dad's toolbox. He used to get so excited whenever anything sprung a leak or busted. Do these have chapters on hotwiring your mom's boyfriend's car so you can drive it off a cliff?
Asking for a friend. Kill him now. On to the future. Whilst time would say yes, games would say no.
50-50 chance I smash him in the face with this. 60-40. Maybe 90-10.
90-10, is that all?
So?
You find the socket wrench set yet? You can do that one simple thing, can't you?
I tried to be nice. I tried to talk to you. You guys did. I remember your fucking socket.
A little more hustle wouldn't have killed you. See what's gunking up the works there? That's a sign of carbon
deposits. No shit.
My god, I would have shot him on
you. You could actually be good at this if you lost the attitude.
My attitude is what makes me special, David.
All right.
Wow, what would Chloe do?
What the f-
You can't just do that!
How you do anything is how you do everything.
Now I need a shower. Hey, you're taking those tools with you, right?
Every house needs a good toolbox.
Right beside that toolbox.
You've already got one. But thanks.
We need to get the spill ready because I'm gonna start wishing there will be an option to punch him.
Ready to roll?
Please don't want to talk. Please don't want to talk.
I
want
to talk to you about something.
Fuck.
We don't have to like each other, but you will respect me. You've enjoyed enough of a vacation from having a father figure. So there's some things I want to be real clear about.
No, no, no.
Respect him? I think it's time I showed this asshole I'm not interested in anything he has to say.
What's clear is fuck you.
Language. You are way out of line, young lady.
Language?
Jim Appel don't give a shit.
You've got a smart mouth, don't you?
Let me dumb it down for you. I mean, sorry. What has fewer syllables than dumb?
Hey, watch your... I can crap bigger than you, got it?
Oh, that's what I smell. A giant load of crap.
You... Your mother... Breaking her heart.
At least she has a heart. All you have is... What's it called when you've got one porn stash and zero game?
I was in the army. You will respect me.
You're not my father. You're not even on the same planet as my father.
My job is to make sure you and your mother have a safe and peaceful home.
Do I come to your place of employment and... Oh, that's right. You don't have one.
If you were a man,
it's cool. If you were a man, I wouldn't go so easy on you, either.
Well, let's go to school, right?
Why I bother trying.
Mission accomplished.
You don't just be a huge dickhole and then be like, yeah, fist bump, we're cool. Yeah, no, you don't. But you also don't, like, try to force somebody into the fist bump. Like, I know. I like this talk back thing.
Country music?
Oh, no.
I'd love this song. I just called to tell you that I miss you. What a beautiful day.
Socket wrench?
I know what a spark plug does, jerkwad. This isn't right.
Yeah, that's really wrong.
If Mom were here, she'd tell him to turn that junk off.
Dad, turn it up.
No. Come on, you weren't there to witness that. You can't have flashbacks about this. I mean, you can, because it's imagination, but no.